So we're not doing a video on Berwyn, but Tom makes some fantastic things, luxury. We call it beau jewelry over here in the Pacific Northwest, guys. And you guys remember, boom, Brian, we are back, Seattle 2023. Wow.
It's so good to see you, Alfred. Really is.
So a lot has changed since.
So much has happened since the last time you were here, yeah.
What boats did we film last time, the Sargos?
It was the Sargo 36, and today we have the Sargo 28, which is their smallest model, but it's a brand new model. Most people haven't seen this Sargo
smallest
28.
Look,
smallest Sargo they make.
It's the smallest, and it's making you look like this big. Like literally this big, yeah, guys. Yeah. All right, so we're gonna walk.
Come on in and let's check, take a look. And
you all gotta right, guys, check it out. Let's check out the Sargos 28 here, the Seattle 2023 boat show. All right, guys. All right, so let's go ahead and I already see a little platform here. What do we got going on?
You can just see, we just had the boat sea decked. The sea deck guys did it while it was at the show. And it, like all Sargos, it's got the full walk around. The new Sargo 28 is different. Now we have a bench in the back and the capability of putting a large table right here so you can easily sit six people. We don't usually show the engine room first, but Alfred is in the perfect spot to see the engine room.
Woof, woof.
And since I just mentioned the table to you, I can show you where the table is stored.
What?
The legs are right up on top.
Pause, Brian, I'm having a moment. Give me a second, I can't believe this. Oh my goodness, this is absolutely stunning. Look at this. Look at all this rigging, guys. Absolutely perfect.
We've got the window washer fluid, the waste tank, four batteries, a hot water heater, fuel filters, battery switches. Everything's very easy and accessible in the Sargo.
So up and down real quick, easy. I didn't even think that was gonna happen.
Yeah, and it's all pneumatic assist. It's not electric or anything.
Yeah, it doesn't break.
Doesn't break, it works. It works.
Worst case scenario, if one of those pneumatic things break, you can pull it up.
Lift it up anyway.
Call one of the kids.
Yeah, exactly.
Come over here, give me a hand.
Give me a hand, right? Right. But the table's big. Six people can sit and enjoy a meal.
Nice.
Just right here on the back deck.
Beautiful, I love this.
Nice window in the back that opens up so you can talk with the folks inside, but let's walk in toward inside here.
All right, guys, we're entering port side over here.
Coming on in. Wait a second,
look at this, guys, so elegant. Look at the rails. I know, there's so much to show, Brian. This is a beauty, I'm in love.
Very clean inside, very nice dash. Fabulous couch. How many 28-foot boats do you know of that you have a couch that can sit three or four people? You can put your feet up, you can hang out, read a book. Right, a 28-foot boat.
28-foot living room.
Yeah, it's really nice. So it's a good, excellent couch thing, but then the seats also turn around. And like all the Sargos, not only is it a great helm for standing up, but you can also adjust it, sit down.
Nice.
And it's a great sit-down helm.
It's very nice. And I remember last time we talked about this, you told me that these were very seaworthy boats, right?
Category B, offshore rated, which means the European Union has certified them safe for travel in gale force winds with 13-foot seas.
13-footers. Okay, so I see a big opening here, like a skylight. What's up with this?
It's pretty amazing. The sunroof on this is huge. Very easy to operate. Again, all manual, but simple. Closes, locks with a quick latch.
Less is more.
Perfectly.
Boom.
Doesn't wiggle.
Slides easy.
And you can lock it at a crack, at halfway, or all the way open. Works very nice.
I see a lot of details here. I mean, you got some wall coverings here and everything.
Like yes. Alcantara fabric, like you'll see in some of your fanciest sports cars. It's very, very high end, very, very comfortable, breathes real nicely, cleans up easily. Some of the new features that you'll see, Sargo's got lots of LED lighting.
Oh, wow.
It's all dimmable.
You just turned everything completely different. And I see that there's something here. There's like a small little sink up down here.
Yes.
That doesn't even look like it's here. Look at
there's
that.
There's a sink, a diesel cooktop that also works as a furnace for the boat.
Nice.
Storage, small trash pail here. And every Sargo now comes, there's a small refrigerator with freezer. And we have another refrigerator freezer in the back of the boat. But every Sargo comes, it's new, with a full set of plates, salad plates, bowls, cups, and mugs.
Where are they making these Sargos again?
Kokkola, Finland.
Finland, Finnish boat, that's right.
Here, we'll show you into the forward stateroom. Oh.
Am I gonna have to move that? Yes, we can move that.
Yeah, is that okay?
Yeah, yeah, you can move it. Just put it to the left. Yeah, there you go. It's fine.
There we go.
You broke it. You buy it, Brian.
There we go.
Let's go, guys.
You can see right down.
Wow, this boat just. I still smell the resin. This is brand new.
This boat went right from Finland directly into the Seattle Boat Show. So it came right there. We unwrapped it for the very first time right here.
And we have a head here as well.
Nicely lit, full shower. The boat has two showers, one inside the head and one on the back deck.
Okay, let me ask you this.
Yes, sir.
Why would you want anything bigger than this 28? Like seriously, like think about it. Like, look, the bigger it is, the harder it is to maintain,
to move, to use.
The smaller it is, it's in and out.
It's true.
You use it more.
It's true.
This makes sense.
It makes sense.
I love this. Look, you get your stuff, you hang your clothes. I'm liking this a lot. And I would have never thought you can do and put in as much on a 28-foot boat.
You haven't seen it all yet.
What, there's more?
There's a back bedroom.
This is like The Price is Right. But you remember Bill, what was his name? Bob Barker.
Yes, Bob Barker.
Oh, wait a second. There's more, Becky.
There's more.
Oh my.
It's a double bed, 5 foot, 6 foot seven in length and 4.5 feet wide. A very nice side berth. There's a filler cushion that goes in there on the deepest spot.
No way, dude, this is huge.
So we sleep four adults comfortably and still have the whole couch area, no problem.
Okay, so I'm assuming there's heat and AC options on these, right?
Absolutely, absolutely. This one has heat, but we're in the Pacific Northwest, so there's no AC, but we can get it for you. We've been delivering boats since the last time Alfred was here. We've delivered Sargos to Florida, New York, Massachusetts, Costa Rica, to San Francisco, Santa Barbara. We have another one going to San Diego very soon.
We don't have that free AC in Florida, so you're going to have to give us AC in Florida.
Yeah, AC in Florida.
With that free AC in the Pacific Northwest, we don't have that stuff. Guys, it's freezing over here.
It's not raining.
I brought the sunshine. You know that.
You did. That's
two
good.
Days.
That's good.
Okay, so let's talk about, you know, some of the specs, right?
Sure.
With these Volvos, what are we looking at as far as range and fuel capacity?
132 gallons in fuel. She gets about 3 miles per gallon at 28 knots. So you're easily gonna be able to run 300 miles, maybe a little more, and have enough capacity left over. You can run it up to about 34 knots, but your fuel economy won't be quite that good. But if you need to get a long range, slow her down to a hull speed and you'll almost quadruple your fuel economy at low speed.
Lead time, what are we looking at? Like
this boat is available after the show. That's why I have it here. That's
damn, I wish I would have had time to see y'all man.
Yeah, we are gonna be launching it soon after we get back and I'm hoping to drive around, but we have had lots of very interested clients in this boat here.
I love these colors too, and they can design it basically on the finishes that they want, right? There's different finishes that they can have.
The boat that just went to Costa Rica was all black, had black marble countertops, all carbon fiber interior trim. Very, very interesting and exciting boat. Real nice, a 36.
Okay, so we're ready to buy the boat. Who are we calling and how and where? So tell me.
Inside Passage Yacht Sales.
Okay.
I'm Brian Krantz. We have a whole team of folks. We're in Anacortes. You can reach us at 360-468-4997 or Brian at ipysales.com. Our website's ipysales.com.
Well, guys, listen up. I want to say this boat. Actually, did we miss the
front? We need to walk up front.
Wait, come on out, guys. We almost finished the video. We almost finished the video and forgot the fun part. This is
a full recessed walk around. No steps anywhere. Smooth, easy, safe. Even if it's dark, even if it's rough, lots of places to hang on to. Easy access to your anchor locker.
Oh, nice. Windless here as well.
Nice seating. We've got LED lighting.
I almost made a rookie mistake and didn't show the bow of the boat. Guys, let's start all over, Brian. Let's start over. What a rookie mistake. I love this.
You're not a rookie, Alfred. You're the man.
Okay, so this is like a little seating area too,
it's
right?
It's a great seating area. And actually, that's as soon as I see a customer walk around the boat and the husband and wife sit right here, look off.
They're visualizing. There you go.
They bought a boat.
They bought a boat. That's,
they
so guys,
boat, yeah.
don't do the tell.
Don't sit in the front.
Tell is this. He's gonna say, well,
I watch.
This is the last one, guys.
But it makes me so happy to see them because they're relaxed.
That's awesome.
They're enjoying it, right? They love the view.
I love this, guys. So check them out. One last time, give just your email.
My email address is Brian, B-R-I-A-N, at ipysales.com.
Guys, Sargo 28. Whew, game changer. Alfred Montaner, I'm going to put myself in this video because this is one of those videos that I want to remember. Alfred Montaner, may you see as always. I'm out of here.
Thank you, Alfred.